Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to computer repair. I come back with another tech video. In this video I am going to show you how to check hardware and software issue in Windows PC without any software. It's very easy to do that. Just follow my instruction and check your hard drive and software issue at your Windows PC. So let's take a look. At first, open your run software by pressing Windows plus R keys, head type, Perfmon space / report and hit enter, and it start to collecting your data. This may take a minute to complete. After complete to scan your report, it will show your PC hardware and software issue, and you can find all kinds of information about your hardware and software issue at your PC. That's it. You can check your hardware and software issue problem to a different way. To do that, go to your startup menu and search here memory and open Windows memory diagonostic and click on restart now and check for problems. It will restart your PC and then check your all kinds of hardware and software problems at your desired PC. That's it. By following two methods, you can easily find out hardware and software issue problem to your PC or laptop. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Salim Khan. You are watching Computer Repair. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up and appreciate it, just so the YouTube algorithm knows that you actually like this video. And if you have any question, feel free to post them in comment section below. Thank you.